I got, I'm not sure if they are the same or not. I think they are the same. I got 2 packs of smoked fish. Yes, this is my order. See, because I'm so craving for tinapa or smoked fish. And when my husband seen his account and asked me, what did you order this? It's $47. And then I told him it's a smoked fish. And then he was like, holy, you know, like, is that a gold, you know, is it a gold fish or what? Why is it so expensive? And I told him, because it's not that easy to make this tinapa, you know. And then he cannot move on. So I told him, see, I told you I don't want to order because it's expensive, but you were the one who pushed me to order because I'm craving for it. So this will be my dinner. I'm gonna cook this one later on. This tinapa is, actually this is $15 or $16, I'm not so sure. I think it's $15. $15 per bag. I forgot how many pounds is this one, or kilograms. So it's $15, $15. And the shipping fee is $15.50. So it's $45 all in all. Yeah, so $15.50. Because if I order only one, and then I will pay $15.50. Like, they're almost, I mean, they're the same price. So I just ordered two because the seller told me that it will fit, I think, 3 or 4 in here. But I only got 2. So that's the guest and the sharing. So let's go and cook our dinner. So listen, guys.
A few moments later.
Ulam, kailangan magkamay. Ayan. Ang init, guys. Kapaluto lang. Sobrang gutong match. So, kailangan na natin kumain. At ikanin ko, mainit. Ano ba yan? Lasang smoked fish.
Goldfish.
Ayan, sabihan ng asawa ko, goldfish kasi mahal daw. Siyempre, mahirap namang gawin ito, diba? So yun lang guys, masarap siya. Ang lasang smoked fish. Nakalimutan ko na kung anong pangalan nitong isla na to. Basta ang sarap. Linuto ko lahat yung isang pack, parang 12 pieces yata yun. Para may breakfast na naman ako bukas, lunch, o di ba. So, ayun lang guys. Thank you.